tumbler around here. Wow, I woke up to this loud sound of music. Super surprised. Oh yeah, hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Road to the Philippines. Just had my first night here. What the heck is that giant thing flying around here? Holy moly. I don't know what that was. We are laughing. Oh yeah. She's so. Man, my voice is kind of. I guess she's not concerned about waking the neighbors up. I don't know. Man, it's like 5:30 in the morning right now. But I guess things are a little bit different here in the Philippines. Yeah, those are the flowers I got her for her birthday. I actually ordered them before I left. Come out here. Yeah, if you guys ever want to order flowers, go to this website. Just type, go to Google and type in send flowers to the Philippines. Yeah, just type that in and it's like one of the first websites that pops up. And it's called www.sendflowers to the Philippines or something. And yeah, that's what I do. That's how I send flowers to her. Man, it's so nice this morning. I mean, it's cool out. I can hear the roosters crowing in the background. People up getting around, out and about. If they weren't up earlier, they are now because Irene's playing music really loud. Hey, baby. Stop. Never. And we had the air conditioner on in the bedroom, and it was super cold. My Lord, I'm not going to breathe that. She got me some slippers for me. Oh man, I just feel like I'm in paradise. She just boils the hell out of me. But that's what she always does. Doesn't matter what we do, where we go. Nemo about ran you over. Maybe you about ran Nemo over. Eventually I'll be able to tell the difference between the two. She says that. I know previously she said they try to eat her plants. Tumblr, maybe. And Nemo. They're so damn cute. Yeah, this is what it looks like on. I don't even know what day it is, guys. It's like all the days kind of run together. typical morning, I guess, here. Got the... Where are they at? Got the... chickens over there hanging out. You know, it was quiet last night. I didn't hear nothing. You know, I was really thinking I was going to hear a bunch of dogs barking. I don't know what I expected to hear, but I didn't hear nothing, guys. Lionel Richie for you guys this morning. Yeah, this is beautiful out here, guys.
Promo code Ford has Apple Bits. Help your child think fast. Buy now.
See, there's a like a little. That's some people's like internet connections, I think. That's what those are. You walk around, you'll see those. You'll see those kind of popping up here and there and everywhere. Oop, my finger's in the way. Sitting in the chair. There's our internet connection there. Our internet and cable. Yeah, I love our little house. I'll take you on a more detailed tour of it inside, guys. Watch our kids are up and out and about. If they're not awake by now, I'm sure they are. I would think they would be by now. I think if the neighborhood was asleep, I think they're awake now. Neighbors probably thinking, oh shit, there goes the neighborhood, man. Got a damn foreigner here making all kinds of racket. Sorry, neighbors. Come on, you guys, you know how Irene is. You've been living around her for all these years. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff I like to get done. I mean, not today, but just projects, you know, I like to work on eventually. I think one is figure out something to do with the landscaping. And that's kind of that's a huge drop off right there. Kind of need something, I don't know what we'll do, but I definitely got to do something with that. I'd like to get some grass, more grass back here. maybe mix something about Bermuda grass. We'll figure something out. Seeing this clothesline, you know, kind of reminds me of when I was a kid growing up. You know, we lived out in the country, and our mom used to go out, and after washing clothes in the summer, you know, she'd hang the clothes on the clothesline. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just kind of noticing little things, you know, here and there. You know, the septic tank, you know, is right underneath us here. I take it that must be for the exhaust, I guess, you know, from the fumes that build up in the septic tank. I mean, I really don't know, guys. I really don't know. This is all new to me, guys. There's a little area overflow, drains. I don't know, guys. This is all new to me. Again, you know, going back to the days of growing up as a kid, I remember out there in the country, you know, we had a septic tank, I guess, back behind our little single-wide trailer house. Yeah. It was nice living out there in the country, nice and peaceful. Kind of isolated from everybody, but still memorable, you know. Despite all the, you know, oh man, feeling kind of congested. And that's the washer that I got for Irene. It's the first time she ever had a washing machine. Yeah.
Why?
Why what? What's up with those clothes in there, baby? Are those dirty clothes? Nemo Tumblr. Hey guys. Like, who the hell is this big old fat dude walking around here? Yeah, I really like that coconut tree. I'm glad it's kind of over there on that side, because you always hear about people dying from coconuts falling on their heads. You know, yeah, true. True story, you know. People die from coconuts falling out of the trees and laying on people's skulls. There's another one. All the land? Yeah.
Come here.
Okay. Huh?
You feel me? Baby. Come here.
Yeah, she got me some coffee this morning.
Oh yeah, there's ice.
just stub my toe.
Yeah, she's gonna show me the land that's for sale over here, or the lot that's for sale, right? It's the lot.
What?
You gonna show me the lot that's for sale?
No, this one.
Huh?
From here. Square meter.
300 square meters.
Yeah,
But what's the? You said the lot's for sale.
Mm-hmm.
But what's the
first? The owner said it's sale for $100K. Then later on, was changed his mind and from 100 to become 120. Hmm. And you get angry, that's why you said no.
Yeah, because he increased the price on it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But it was a smaller size than you thought before.
No, it's the same.
But it's larger than we thought it was before.
It's the same.
Well, my question is, what about the little house that's on there?
Baby.
Baby,
no.
Baby.
I'm concerned about that small house.
Yeah.
Of course, I know.
But
you know they are building that. I think. That family. Okay. And you know, I was always helping them, feeding their kids, because,
Right.
That guy has no permanent work.
Oh, really?
And yeah, four kids, four children.
Yeah, that's a pretty good thing.
He was helping me during our house, but he watched our app. Yeah, he was helping me. He is my 4th degree.
Morning.
You want a ride? You want to try a ride? Have you tried riding a
horse?
Yeah. Really? Before?
Yeah.
Horseback riding?
Yeah, I've gone horseback riding numerous times.
How old are you then?
Yeah. You know, I grew up out in the country. Or the province, as you call it.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, we in...
province in Missouri?
Yeah.
Hi, Uncle! Good morning! Oh, that's the poor man of our house. John, the light! Come here! Met my Danny.
Sir, good morning, sir!
My Ambuntar! How are you? How's it going?
Introduce yourself na, kaging nanti kayo ikaw nagtrabaho sa mong balay.
Nakasabot.
She's introduced me to her neighbors.
You want to know his name? His name is Junjun.
Junjun?
I'm Danny. Met Junjun Sal and my fiancé Danny. And that's Uncle Roger. And her wife. And his wife, Auntie Litty.
Hi. Pleased to meet you guys.
And that's the other one. Atong wibis, pero gabi pa mi nang uli, kahapon. Kaya naglaglag pa mi kape kayo, dadala mi bata. Ito muna mga bata.
Balik pa na kuloy. This is the road that runs through the front of our place here.
ako na trabaho. Uli yung giyon tutay na siya sa mga kauban ko na doktor noon. Oo, sa bulan mo. At yan, pamiyo pasal sa iyong kauban niya nurse na nakaatawa po Pinay ba? Diyas kagayan. Can you stay there, ha? Maybe for a
while. Ha? And it's pretty nice here this morning. The weather's nice and cool. It'll probably get hot today, maybe. Does it get hot later on? Yeah, that's pretty cool this morning. Oh, there's the backside of the property there. Yeah, I really like how the fence turned out. It turned out really nice. You know, I'll go over all the costs and everything. I'll break that down at another time, but yeah, this is Irene, a nice place.
Do you understand what I'm saying? I said he was the foreman.
Oh, the foreman. Okay.
Yeah. He was the nice guy that I met him and he built our house.
Nice. So this is
you have to meet our neighbor. Junjun, the foreman.
Yeah, this is the foreman that built our house. Oh, that's
he
awesome.
He has a big one. The heart.
Cool. Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Grabe akong tiil bawara ka 1/4.
Yeah, I bought a bunch of chocolates. That seems to be one of the favorites out here. So when I was initially, I bought, a bottle of chocolates to bring out here, and I had numerous bags of different chocolates, and I put them in the refrigerator. Well, when I was packing everything, I forgot to pack them. So I got several bags of chocolates, and I don't eat chocolates very often. And I sure as heck don't go out and buy it. Because, I'm a pre-diabetic. So it's not a good idea for me to eat a lot of chocolates. But anyways, when I got out to L.A.
Baby, how about Teresa? She was still single at now. Teresa, your ex.
Yes.
She's still single? Yeah. Why? She chose to be alone?
I have no idea.
You have no idea? You have to ask her. Why?
I don't... I care less what she does.
Okay. Yeah. Sorry.
To be honest. Irene was asking me if my ex is married or remarried. Or if she's single, and I was like, I don't know and I don't care. I really could care less what Teresa does with her life. I mean, I do wish her happiness. Yeah, I wish her happiness. I don't wish her any ill will. Everybody deserves to be happy in this life, right? Man, you can hear that music all the way out here. It's crazy. Yeah, it's pretty early this morning, guys, and this kind of gives you.
Oh, look at Manang's house, oh!
Huh?
My God, look at Manang's house! I'm telling you the truth, it's Manang's house. The old one. She got two houses.
Oh,
I mean three, including the store.
I thought you were kidding me. I thought you were joking.
No, I'm not kidding. Okay. I'm telling you the truth. I'm not kidding.
Di mo to kang manang ng balay.
Wow. Okay.
I'm not joking. I promise to be I'm not joking. Okay. I'm telling you the truth. She got three houses, including her store. Near in our internet shop there. But originally, she's not living in that house, in that fake house. In the one that old one.
Okay.
Wanna go back there? Wanna drink your coffee?
Sure. Alright, see you guys.
Inom mo kuning kape kay. So watch out.
So much mess.
Pao man ikan unte. O hindi man umili. Dalo man sa una. Una siya na himong nurse.
Yeah, it's pretty quiet through here, guys. We're the ones making all the noise.
You're so tall. God, you're perfect, baby.
Yeah. Every time I cough or sneeze or something, she says I got COVID.
Jan! You're filming my face, my God. Bebe.
She made some coffee for us here. She's got, of course, she's got the pink cup, and I got the blue cup. What does it say on the coffee cup?
Is it like, coffee cup? No, it's...
What's it say on there?
You don't want sugar, right? Coffee cup?
It says...
It's a, I love you.
Love you. I love you.
I love you, Danny boy.
I love you too, baby. Alright guys, I'm going to cut this video off here. I want to appreciate you guys for tuning in and watching my videos. It just seems so surreal being here. I think I'm going to do alright here. No, I know I'm going to do alright. Fantastic. It's going to be amazing when I get to where I can retire here, guys. It'll be amazing once we get a vehicle in here. Be able to park it just right over there. But,
What's the title of that song you sang before? In the video key machine, 69.
Oh, Brian Adams.
Oh yeah. Brian, Summer '69.
If you guys haven't subscribed to my channel, subscribe to my channel, guys. I wanna see my channel start to grow, and if you like this kind of video, give me a thumbs up, and. Comment. Put your comments down below. And I'll see you guys on the next episode. And as always, I want to thank you guys for tuning in and supporting my channel. Because without you guys, there wouldn't be a road to the Philippines. Well, that's all I have for today, guys. Peace out.